The Kaduna State government has confirmed new cases of COVID-19 in the state. Three people from the state tested positive to COVID-19. The state government said the patients are located in Kaduna North and Sabungari area of the state. The government also disclosed that 8 patients will soon be discharged.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.